Proctor has really been attacking the basket the first 5 minutes of this game.
The hands trying to, I was going to say try to sit on it, but that doesn't sound right for a blue hand.
Something may hatch.
There you go. So,
and he played there for 5 years. He went there as an eighth grader, and the list of players who he had as teammates is a snap. You know, he's played with big time. He's a guy who can not only knock down threes, but get to the free throw line as well, Bob.
Mitchell. Easy. That one, I think Shad got a piece of that one.
Yeah, he's been a
74-49. Arletti trying to get to the corner. He takes it away. Proctor tried to tee up Young down the middle. Picked up by Filipowski. 88-54, 2:25 left. Reeves the rebound.
You know the thing too, Bob, that, you know, I'm thinking about with all the depth that Duke has, makes for great practices, you know, especially for the big guys up front. Dangerous team. They play a unique style. They really fly up and down the floor. Three-point shooting. It's going to be a test.
Yes. And a terrific coach. Scott Davenport, one of the great coaches in basketball and superhuman being. 92-56. No shot.